Well, you won't be
Hi,
able to see yourself.
I know, that's the whole point. Okay, hi guys, sorry, I was talking to my friend. My friend's here. And I'm going to be doing a challenge, I don't know, but it's trying to do my makeup without a mirror. And my friend's here to help me, give me the makeup, because I can't just go grab my bed. I have one mirror over there, but I'll, you know, look at it. And I know I'm using my webcam, but I went all the way down, so I can't even see myself right now. I don't know if you guys can see me or not. So, yeah. So let's just get it started. So first, I'm going to use my black brush. Yeah. No, that one actually. And get my blush little thing. No, not that one. The other one.
Oh, sorry. That one.
Yeah, this one. So I'm going to use. I don't know if you guys can see me at all.
I'm guarding her so she won't look on the mirror.
There is a mirror in there, but who cares? So I'm not going to look. So I'm going to cover that with my hand. I'm going to use all of the colors mixed up with that, and then put it on my cheeks. Don't close it yet!
I'll hold it then.
Oh, yeah, no.
This is blush?
No, it's not blush, I just used
it. Well, yeah, it's eyeshadow, but she's using a blush.
So, yeah, now I'm going to, use my, thing. So I need my blue brush.
Your what?
My blue brush.
Oh, yeah.
And that.
Small blue brush.
Yeah, and that. And, yeah. Okay.
And her, thing.
Like, what I use
little
for
thingy.
Blush.
Yeah.
And so I'm going to use this, the color that, is going to, help my eyes to cover my black circles. My dark circles, I don't know.
She's rubbing it in.
Oh.
What you used before, this is the blush,
but
she's something weird. I don't know how she does it. She uses eyeshadow and goes, and then she goes.
Okay. Now I'm going to use. Can you give me my big palette?
Yeah.
And this palette.
She's gonna use this giant palette with full colors.
And I'm going to use. I like using my gray. Ow. Things are hard. I don't know if it's good. And I'm going to use my brown. Because I like putting it on the side, it makes it nice color. It's good. Now I'm going to use my black, and I like to put it here. I'm not hot. Whoops.
Oh my god. She stained her leg.
Oh my gosh!
She stained my leg. Okay.
Okay, so now I'm going to put this a little bit and I'll like to put. Wait, what's that? I'm going to use a white color.
And this one doesn't have a mirror, so she can't actually look.
Here, because I like to underneath my eyebrows. And then. Yeah, I use, what?
I said her, to do her eyebrows, darken her eyebrows.
So I used all these three colors at the top. I hope you can see them. And I used a couple of the colors of everywhere. I just used some of these colors on this palette. And now I'm going to use my lip gloss. But before I do, I'm going to use these
just
two.
Just three of them?
No, these two.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to use these two. So first, I'm going to put on this. You picked your nose.
I didn't.
Mm-hmm.
I
picked your nose.
I did you on the sides, but not in.
I don't know how this turned out. It's a barn. I'm gonna use this nice gold color. Put it on top there. You fly. I'm going up, 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 up.
Oh my gosh.
You fly.
She like dropped something. It was her Kleenex.
And I like to use this nice color and just highlight my nose. That's what it's called. And then I'll take my fluffy brush. Put it all over my face, like whatever. Then I take this brush and I'll take a nice light color, any light color that you have, and just put it on my cheeks. So I'm using this nice light color. And I like to use this, and I'm just going to put it, around it, so it kind of makes it more, you know, stand out. Oops. Oh, my gosh. Okay. I'm finished. Hopefully, I look good. So this is going to be my first time seeing myself. Okay. Here it goes, guys. Don't judge me. What the heck? What happened? Okay, good. Okay, I can't really see good on this, so I'm gonna go see on my mirror. Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Seriously, I look hideous. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Cassie. Oh my god. Ew. Ew.
Look at her. Guys. This is funny.
Okay, well, sure. Yeah, I hope you like this and have a great day, guys. Bye.